Rajasthan Royals have been heavily reliant on England wicketkeeper-batsman Jos Buttler, who has scored 5 consecutive half-centuries, including 2 unbeaten 90-plus scores that helped his team stage a turnaround after being in the dumps. Ben Stokes also underlined his worth by bowling exceptionally well against KKR, with his figures reading 3 for 15. The pair, though, would leave for national duty when England take on Pakistan in the first test at Lord's on May 24th. Rahane, when asked how the team would cope without them, he said,
"Definitely, we will miss Stokesy and Jos in our team, but I'm really happy for Jos because as a player, when you get picked in a test team, it's everyone's dream that they should represent their country in a longer format. So I'm really happy for him. But yes, as a team, we will miss him. His inputs, his batting, even Stokes, his all-round performance. I think he bowled really well tonight. But yes, we got three, four overseas players with us. They are equally good. It's all about giving your best in that one game. And I'm sure boys will step up, especially overseas players will step up. Whoever gets an opportunity, they will do well. But yes, as you mentioned that, we'll have to back ourselves, stay positive and stay together."
IANS report.